Here's Dave Schroeder from Action 2 Sports. Brought to you by Orthopedic and Sports Institute of the Fox Valley, home for robotic surgery for hips and knees.
There have been more than 200,000 games played in the history of Major League Baseball, but none had ever opened and closed with back-to-back home runs before tonight.